And I'm excited to talk about, you know, there is some advancements and improvements in the app. And so the apps themselves, you know, we've all experienced some of the struggles with them, either be a white screen or a blue screen or just some unexpected things. And so we're seeing some improvements there. And Martin just talked about this morning. In fact, I just posted a piece and you saw it in the Telegram group here. That they're working on the Android and the iOS app so that it can be updated. And of course, every time those platforms update something, every manufacturer, including Healy, has to conform to whatever updates they did. And so that means that they go back to the table and then, you know, rebuild or re-engage their app. So just know that this is going to be an ongoing, and trying to be proactive is going to be a big deal. And so being part of the advisory boards, we're going to do our best to bring the information here in this forum. So please get this group out to everyone. Spread it out there further. We have, what do we have today? We have 393 people on this call, and yet there's over 7,300 that are in this group. That's not a really great ratio when we're looking at trying to inform the group. That means that this group that's on here now, 394 people now, have the responsibility of notifying 60,000 members in the US. That's a big job. So we need to up the numbers. The technical side and of what I'm seeing is essentially is just ongoing improvements. Stefan talked about VIP tickets. Now, what that means, it doesn't mean that it's somebody that's just more important than me. No, what that means is something that's over 30 days. They're very important tickets, okay? So anything that's over 30 days is kind of getting a focus so that we can, I'm not doing it. I'm just here talking to you. Healy's doing it, and the customer service team is doing their diligence to answer those. And so your leadership group, whoever that may be, we are working on sending those things you know, to the proper channels to make sure that people are not falling through the cracks. I'm seeing folks falling through the cracks. And I'm sorry about that, but that's what we're trying to correct. So know that we're working on that, and that your voice is being heard. Just make sure that you're speaking to your sponsor, to their sponsor, and so on, because there is a pathway of information. It's a stream of information, and it can get right to Stefan himself by using that stream.
The only other thing I want to address is just the fact that, as many of you know, I monitor about a dozen of the public Facebook groups that are out there. I am the admin in many of them. And what I have noticed over time is that many of the issues that people speak about in terms of, you know, the device, quote, not working or connection issues, et cetera. And many times, you know, people are very quick on the onset to sort of blame the Healy as the problem. But what I have found working individually and in groups with people is that in many cases, it really is not the Healy. In many cases, it's either your cell phone, your tablet, or even your Wi-Fi connection that is the, you know, the basis of what the issue is. So before you get ready to just return the Healy for a new one, really go through all the steps that are needed to really diagnose what the potential issue can be. Speak to your sponsor, your upline, and of course, you know, a great tool that was just recently provided by Ken and Stephen Keller, which we've listed in our group, is a 5-hour video that's accessible that goes through every possible, you know, situation in terms of setting up your Healy, in terms of troubleshooting your Healy. I absolutely highly recommend that you take a look at that. It's indexed, so you don't have to necessarily watch the entire 5 hours, but you can go directly to the place where you're having an issue with. Watch that video. Ken and Steve did an amazing job in addressing every possible situation that could potentially be the cause of your problems. Again, it's located in the USA Telegram group, and I'm just really excited in general about the close working relationship that the mastermind team and the leadership council now has with corporate. And so you can rest assured that any of the problems that we're seeing out there in the field are definitely being communicated directly to corporate, and they are on it and they're making changes. And as Stefan said, you know, launching in COVID was crazy, but we felt it was just really the appropriate time to do this because, of course, we've all received the benefits, both healing wise and financially, by being involved here. And I think you'll see that over the short amount of months that come forward in the future, you're going to see rapid development in many, many different areas. We've listened to you. We've heard what you've wanted. We found out yesterday that the entire back office is being completely revised to be much more user-friendly. And that's going to be coming on board as a beta test probably right after the first of the year. So a lot of good stuff, a lot of exciting things to come. Thanks for hanging in, guys, for understanding, for being patient. We really, really appreciate you, and we are here to serve you.
We know that Healy's got got you intrigued, so head on over to choosehealy.com to see tons of Healy testimonials, hear reviews on the Healy technology, and how to easily get your hands on this game-changing and disrupting opportunity to support you, your family, your community, your clients, and your patients. We look forward to you scheduling a time to experience the Healy Resonance device from wherever you are. So head on over to choosehealy.com to receive all the information you require and to schedule your Healy Resonance experience today. You'll be glad you did. Get ready for the new paradigm of affordable energy medicine. It's here today and waiting for you. Choosehealy.com.